Anthony Smith, the Black Viking is back and ready to react to the link that you sent me for. John Wick, official trailer number one. So let's see what we can see here. I have no idea what this shit is about. Never heard of John Wick. I don't know what it is, but he said it looks hot.
How much?
Excuse me?
How much for the car?
She's not for sale.
You have good day, sir.
That's crazy. Whoa. What's this about? This can't be just about his car.
I lost everything. That dog was a final gift from my dying wife.
You got out once. You dip so much as a pinky back into this pond, you may find something reaching out to pull you back in.
It's personal.
Where'd you get that car?
What does it matter?
It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
The nobody?
Ask your crew, how many? As many as you have.
Hey, John. I thought I let myself in.
People keep asking if I'm back.
Back now?
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
John Wick.
You will be.
How good's your laundry?
No one's that good.
I thought not.
Yeah, you was right.
Chris Evans clarified previous statements about his career after his
Woo! That was good. That was good. Yo, see, and here's the thing, too. Like Keanu Reeves, I never took him as a tough guy. Not in Speed. Not in, The Matrix, you know. I love The Matrix trilogy. But I never took him as, like, a tough guy. Speed was the toughest I ever kind of saw him act that I've seen him act. Yeah, he looked like he's legit. He'll knock a motherfucker out. He got the beard with the gruff and all that. They're like, whose car? You know whose car that is? It's John Wick. Fucking killed his dog. Fucked him up. Took his car. Man, and his wife left it to him. Shit. I'd do the same damn thing. If I had them skills. If I ain't got the skills, I'm just gonna have to call the cops. Alright, y'all. Let me know if you're gonna see John Wick. 1 million subscribers. Woo!